Hi, my name is Bhushan Sandolkar. I am from Thane. I happened to attend a program when Mr. Deepak, he had a small presentation on indenting. This is a program which he created on his own basis his last 40 years of understanding and working in this particular field. So I chat with him 3 weeks ago and then joined his 3 days small orientation program on indenting. It was a late evening program wherein 7 or 8 participants from different fields who are aspirants for this to be a part of indenting. Couple of them were there from other countries. He taught us, he took us through his journey. He taught us various ways of doing indenting, the basics of indenting, which are the products which we should be doing indenting in, and overall the procedure. This may be 9 or 10 hours program, which he took it with high passion and ensured that we all tried to learn with his pace. This program is all about how to identify the buyers and supplier in our as well as other countries, what kind of products we should be selecting and then working on this. Very interesting program, which we feel, in fact, personally, I liked a lot. It was purely on his understanding, practical experiences, our own discussions and debates on various fields. Very interesting, can be useful for anyone who wants to make his career in the field of indenting. I must appreciate his patience, his enthusiasm, and his hard work which went through to create this program. Being an aspirant in this field, I feel, or in fact I will recommend, that everyone should go for Mr. Deepak's indenting program. It's a 3-day program which is going to be a big help for all my kind of people who wants to get into this particular field. We all people from different fields, different workings, different countries, shared our thoughts, debated, and tried to find out how to make it more interesting and more user-friendly. Deepak sir, I would like to thank you to create such a wonderful program which is purely basis your practical understandings, live examples, and not too much of bookish knowledge. Thank you so much once again. All the very best.